face, I'm using this collagen nutrition cream, and it's a moisturizer. I'm gonna take it on my palm and I'm gonna mix faces metallic glow as a highlighter, and I'm gonna mix it, a tiny amount of it. I'm gonna apply it all over my face to give my face a flawless finish so that my makeup pops out and looks really nice and my skin looks really, really flawless. Make sure you use upward motions. Don't go down on your face, go upwards. For the festive look, I'm gonna go heavy, a little bit heavy on my makeup, and for that I'm gonna be doing a little bit of color correcting so that I hide all my flaws, my dark circles as well as my dark spots. So for that I'm gonna be using a lipstick, and this is a Faces Go Chic lipstick. It's a pretty orange color that would work really well as my color corrector. Now I'm done with my color correcting, and now I'm gonna jump on to my concealer. And for my concealer, I'm using L'Oreal True Match Concealer. So I'm gonna take this concealer and I'm gonna apply it everywhere where I have done the color correcting. I'm now gonna go with my foundation, and for my foundation I'm using Maybelline's Fit Me foundation. I'm in the shade 330. It's toffee caramel. I'm gonna take it on back of my hand, and with the help of a beauty blender I'm gonna blend it all in. And guys, don't forget your neck, it's equally important. And I'm gonna add a little more of Faces Ultimate Glow. I'm gonna mix it and I'm gonna dot it on all over my face. Now I'm gonna powder my face with the Faces Glam On Compact Powder, and I'm in the shade Tan 05. For my contouring, I'm gonna be using Maybelline's Master Contour Palette, and it's a Maybelline's new launch, so I'm gonna use the contouring shade now. I'm gonna move on to my eye makeup, and for my eye makeup I'm using Lakme Absolute. It's the illuminating eyeshadow palette. I love this eyeshadow palette. It has variety of colors. It has orange tones, mauve tones, even golden and brown, which is perfect for festive season. I'm now gonna take this mauve shade right here and I'm gonna use it on my crease. I'm using this gold shade and I'm going to place it on all my lid. Since it's a festive look, I'm going to be using this beautiful gold color. Of this peach orangish color, and I'm going to blend everything out. I'm gonna use a L'Oreal Colorish smoky liner to line my waterline, as well as I'm gonna tight line with this liner. It has a smudger as well, so it's great if you want to create a smoky look or something. Using this smudger side, I'm gonna smudge my liner from the waterline. It gives a really nice effect. Now I'm gonna do my liner, and for my liner I am using Color Bar pen liner, and I'm gonna create a little wing with it. To complete my eye makeup, I'm gonna be using my favorite mascara, Maybelline's Falsies Push-Up Mascara. I love this mascara. I love the way it gives volume to my lashes. So I'm gonna be using 2 coats of this mascara. I have skin like me, you can probably go for this bronzer. It is amazing and it gives a really nice finish. And it gives a beautiful sun-kissed look also. So I really like this bronzer. So NewU has a really nice product. It's a brow pencil and it's just for ₹49. If you are looking for a good eyebrow pencil, you can probably go for this one. So with very light strokes, I'm gonna fill in my eyebrow. My lipstick, I'm using Lakme 925 Weightless Matte Mousse Lipstick in the shade Burgundy Lush. It's a beautiful burgundy color. To fix my makeup all night long, I'm gonna be using Colabar Mist. So I'm gonna spray it all over my face. To give the final touch, I'm gonna be applying this bindi and my makeup is done.